fuck?
Take it all, rise and shine.
Jesus. Buddy, stop fucking yelling, will you? My head's killing me.
Sorry, Joey.
Stop calling me fucking Joey. What the hell's wrong with you? Vito, come on down.
Jesus Christ. Who the hell was that? Guy's got a voice like Woody fucking Woodpecker.
That was Marty. Remember the little kid used to live down the street from me? I had to pick up the truck here, so he gave me a lift.
What's going on with the truck?
It's gonna make us some nice cash. Hop in. I'll explain on the way. You drive.
Where to?
Oh. Riverside.
All right, Riverside it is.
To beat the Bulls 5-3. Extra! The Gardner slams through and beat the Predator! Extra!
Some night, huh?
Yeah, you could say that.
Why? He ain't still mad, are you?
Very stiff. That's the first thing I wanted to do.
Hey, come on. You had fun at the cat house, right?
Yeah, I did. Thank you for that. But, everything between then and now, not so much.
All right. But listen, today's gonna be a lot better, I promise.
I sure as hell hope so.
Places and unload these smokes. Then we bring the truck back to Eddie and get our cut of the tape. Piece of cake.
Wait a minute. I seem to remember getting thrown in the clink for a piece of cake just like this.
Don't worry, I've done this before. First stop, Riverside.
If you say so.
Trust me, you're gonna thank me later.
now?
Now we take care of our customers. These guys here buy in bulk from us. Come with me. Okay, climb up and hand me the goods.
Hi, one carton of Reds.
Hand me a carton of Reds, Vito. What? You think this is funny? I said I need Reds. What? You think this is funny? I said I need Reds. Vito, wake up and throw a carton of Reds. Not this one, I said Reds. Jeez. See, I knew you could do it. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
Hey, good to see you. I'm all out of smokes. Give me a carton of blues.
One carton of blues, Vito. Bingo. Here it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
What the fuck?
Hey, Sarge, how you doing? Carton of blues, as usual?
I think I'll take the whites this time.
Hear that, Vito? Let's go. Carton of whites. Bingo.
Thanks, Joe. Now get the hell out of here, will you?
Okay, time to go. Get in, Vito. Next stop is Millville. It's going great today. We're making some serious dough here. Not even 18 yet. Does jobs for me, drives me around, makes deliveries, that sort of stuff. Thinks he's a gangster, though. Spends too much damn time at the movies.
Well, the kid's got you for a role model. He's in for a lot of...
Wise guy? Reminds me a lot of you when you was his age.
Exactly. I spent 2 years dodging bullets in Europe and 6 years in the can since I met you. That's where I get my trouble.
What's the matter? Somebody shit your coffee this morning? It's like you forgot about all the good times.
Yeah, remind me of something, would you? Makes up for last night. Almost.
Man, what's better than this? You got fresh air, good company, and you're making a shitload of dough. Not too bad for a guy who just got out of the snare.
Listen, the next few hours, anything like the last few hours, all's forgiven.
It's the Vito I know. All right, we'll be there in a second. it is, sir. You're welcome. Come again.
Selling, Mac?
You buying or just window shopping?
Maybe.
We're selling smokes. $2 a carton, $100 a crate.
I'll make you a deal. You fuck over 10 cartons and maybe we'll let you and your buddy get out of here in one piece.
Hey, look, pal. How about you get back in your cute little car with your little friends there and I'll pretend I never seen you. Sound good?
You don't get it, do you, you fat motherfucker? This is our turf. And it's gonna cost you to operate here. Now pay up.
You're the one who doesn't get it. You have any idea who you're talking to? One last chance. You walk away now and...
Yeah, I'll tell you who I'm talking to. A fat two-bit fucking Dago door-to-door salesman hocking stolen cigarettes on my turf. And it's time to close up shop, asshole. Okay, boys. I think it's time for a fire sale. Shit! Joe! Oh, fuck! What do you say now?
Fuck you. What do I gotta say?
That's...
Come on, hop in that car and let's go. All right, let's get one of these fucks and teach him a lesson. Step on it, Vito. He's getting away.
I got it floored, Joe. This thing won't go any faster.
Thank you.
phone and get lost.
Fuck off, Nancy.
It's me, Vito. Listen, we got a problem. We were moving the smokes, and then these greasers came out of nowhere and set the fucking truck on fire.
What? You fucking kidding me? You couldn't handle a bunch of grease balls? What the fuck happened?
Look, Eddie, listen, it's not our fault, okay? They set the fucking truck on fire before we knew what was happening, and everything burned up. All right, we popped one of the guys, but...
What do I fucking care? Just bring me my money. I paid $2,000 for that truck, and I want it back. Lucky for you two retards, I got Derek's guy Steve here with me. And we were just talking about what to do with those punks. We're gonna take care of them now. Steve will meet you at the Crazy Horse. You know it?
Okay. Crazy Horse. Yeah, I know where it is.
Steve's gonna have a few guys with him. Show him that nobody fucks with us. No shooting. So it looks like just another gang fight. I don't want to read about a bloodbath in the papers tomorrow.
No, sure. Don't worry. We'll take care of him. We gotta meet Steve in front of the Crazy Horse. Good news is he's gonna help us out. Bad news is Eddie wants his money back. $2,000.
Shit! You really think we're gonna get 2 G's out of these guys?
I don't know. Let's see what Steve's got in mind. You know he ain't doing this out of the kindness of his heart. Let's go. Pissed on the phone.
Sure he was. Just like I'm pissed right now. Even if these assholes ain't got a dime, I'm gonna kick $2,000 worth of shit out of
them. I'm with you. What's Steve doing working for Eddie? He works for Derek. Derek's with Vinci's company.
How the hell should I know? But hey, you're still gonna take jobs from Derek, right? Even though you're working for Eddie? We all gotta do what we gotta do to get by. What is this, the Indianapolis Speedway?
Oh, why?
Hey, Steve.
Hey. Hey, guys. Marty? What are you doing here?
Hey, Joe. I'm going with you on this one. Steve needed help. He said I could come along.
Steve, isn't this,
Kid's gotta learn sometime.
Okay, why are we here, Steve, huh? The guys we're looking for are all headed to the foundry.
This is where they usually meet, so we'll start here. Then head over to the foundry to finish the job.
And, why'd you volunteer to help us?
Those bastards trashed my cousin's car. They robbed him and knocked out three of his teeth.
Yeah, those fucking assholes. They make problems all over the city.
Shut up, kid. I'm talking here. So, like the Bible says, an eye for an eye, tooth for a tooth. And, well, we'll just start with this joint.
So what's the plan?
First, we're gonna trash this place.
And how are we gonna do that?
With this. Go ahead, boys.
Hey, come on, guys.
Now you can either help us or stay out of our way.
Let's go teach these fuckers a lesson.
What the fuck was that?
My pleasure, Steve.
Foundry. Get in, boys. We'll meet you two at the main gate.
See you there.
How'd you get in here?
Followed the fucking yellow brick road. Next.
Nice one.
You fuckers are dead.
Joe, watch out!
Thanks, kid.
Shit, they got guns! Let them have it!
No! Ah, shit! Shoot them! Cover me!
Way to go, Vito! Back me up, Vito!
Shit, let's go! Look out, he's got a gun!
Listen, this got way out of hand. Eddie's not gonna be too happy.
Eddie'll be fine. What are we gonna do? Just let him kill us? These fucking dirtbags won't be bothering nobody no more.
What now, Steve?
Now I'm gonna go home and see if that castor oil's working. I've been blocked up for weeks. I'll see yous later.
Joy, Joe and I still got a lot of work to do. We'll catch you later.
Shit, where are we gonna get the 2 G's for Eddie?
You got any idea how much a car like this goes for?
Damn, Vito, you're a genius. These babies ain't cheap, right? I bet Derek would give us at least $1,000 for that one. All right, I'm gonna drive this baby over to Derek's. I'll meet you back at the Falcon.
Sounds like a plan. I'll see you at the bar.
Somebody
can I help you?
Unmistakable look of the Smith Thunderbolt. Diamond Motors can get you into the car of your dreams. Stop by Diamond Motors in Little Italy today for a spin. And remember, for the finest in luxury, nothing beats Diamond.
double. Because some restaurants are now allowing you to order your food in a package so you can just take it home to enjoy. Some even have it so you can even pull up in your Benny and park your order into a microphone. Maybe they should call it a doggy bag. Here's how it works. You pull up a few feet and your food is ready in just a few minutes. You don't even need to go inside the restaurant.
So?
Is the money.
Well, that's a fucking relief. Stupid fucking junkies. Now they know their place. Good work, boys. Here's your cat.
Thanks, Eddie. So, you need anything else from us today, or is that it? I got something I gotta take care of.
No, that's all for today. I'll call you if I need anything.
Thank you. still fucking up.